We get the privilege of receiving a lot of emails from people that have attended our workshops, and we have been finding a common theme through them. These are the fuel that drive Amber and I. Knowing that we're helping people change their lives is key, and there's been a common...
Yeah, people come to our workshops thinking that they need to know all the mechanics of flipping houses and investing in real estate. And it's true, you do need to know those, and we do teach those.
Yes.
But people leave... And all of the emails that we get, every single one of them has that thing. They leave knowing that their mindset was the thing that was holding them back. And their mindset is the thing that they have to change in order to be successful in the future. And it makes me feel good that, you know, what we're doing is we're on the right path because yeah. People are able to see that. They leave our workshops knowing that that's what they need to change. And they're seeing tremendous success because of it.
One of our whys is to leave a legacy. And, you know, by helping other people and helping them change their lives, that's the legacy we leave for ourselves. So if you want to think of it that way, we sort of do it for selfish reasons. We want to leave a legacy for ourselves and for our family as well. So I'm thrilled you guys write these emails to us. Please keep them coming. We're going to share some of these emails with you now. I want to receive an email I received from Danielle. This was pretty emotional. This email was one that really grabbed a hold of my heart when I read it, so I'm just going to read it to you. I promise not to bother you with emails, but we woke up this morning different, and I felt I needed to share it with you. First off, it was the first full night's sleep I've had since Thursday night. Thanks, Glenn. Sid and I have been together for almost 24 years. I have always wanted to do more, and he has never believed we could. This seminar, all the people involved were incredible and so inspiring. You broke through to Sid. When we did the Finn exercise, that's an exercise we do at the workshops, Sid only filled out the basic portion. He didn't know where to get the numbers for anything else. I say this because his life, his family, his tribe always told him, you just work hard and get by. Not trying to talk badly about anyone, it just is. This weekend was something that I have never been able to do for him. Not only was he inspired, but he's finally able to dream and see a better future. We were both crying last night, cool, when we told our 16 and 18 year old that what we are doing and our why. Later, when we came to bed, I told him that the last 3 days taught him that he could dream. We both cried again, and he realized how right that was. We're hoping for so much, and we're ready to put forth the effort, but already we view this as a huge success. We want to thank you both for such an incredible weekend. You've already changed our lives, and we are forever grateful, Sid and Danielle.
I've read that email before, and I got goosebumps again just while you're reading that.
Yeah, that email, I've read that several times. There are some emails that really touch you, and there's some that really get to your heart and touch you, and that was one that, you know, when Amber and I do what we do, There's a lot of effort that goes into what we do, and we do care. I mean, we really care what we do, and because of the fact that we care, there's a lot of energy that goes into what we do. And so to see it come back like this, and to see somebody else go home and share their private moment with us. And by the way, I got permission to read this email and all the emails that we read, but I got permission from them. But this is what drives me, and you know, helping people dream again is big, and not just dream, but we give you the steps to take action to reach those dreams. So it's not like you just come there and go, well, okay, I feel good for a week. No, no, we stick right with you and give you the action steps to go forward to start reaching those dreams. And seeing this from Sid and Danielle and knowing that we had someone that was raised in a certain mentality where that's, you know, you just go get your job, you work. A lot of people have that mentality. If you're watching this now, you might be raised in that mentality. That's not the best way to live your life. There's a lot more out there if you just know how to do it. And at the workshop, it's so much more than just flipping houses. It's really about changing your life.
It is. And you know, not everybody has a platform to help people like that, and we are so grateful that we do have that platform to really make an impact and help people, you know, change their financial future and their relationships and you know, the retirement and everything else. So we're very grateful for that.
We weren't in the job mentality, but we definitely were in the broke mentality. You know, we started this $80,000 in credit card debt, so we know what it's like to come from nothing and build something. So To know, I think that's why we, I think that's why we're so passionate about what we do, because we can actually share it with other people, because we know we've come from nothing to build something. And now we can have other people say, listen, I'm starting with nothing, I'm starting with a job, or I've not been able to dream because I gave up my dream, and now I get to dream again and take action steps to get there. Real estate is the vehicle that helped us get there, and now we can help other people get there. So thank you very much for the email, guys. It touched us.